Well, new at noon, a gas station clerk is now under arrest following an early morning shooting at the store. Charles Moore is charged with second-degree assault. Police say he admitted to shooting the victim during an argument. The shooting happened around 1 o'clock this morning at Bader's Food Mart at 1st and Jefferson. Police say Moore called 911 to report trouble with the customer. About 7 minutes later, the shooting victim arrived at University Hospital. The victim told police Moore shot him after he left the store.